Awoo, friends and enemies. Hi. Give me just a moment. Sorry. Hey, Red. Sorry it took so long. It's Tony right now, by the way. And there's Kira, Eva. Okay. Give us a tick. Monster Hunter, hi! Awoo, friends and enemies! Wow. Okay. Let me turn the monitor off so I don't hear myself speak, because that was disorienting yesterday and it's just as bad now. Awoo. Oh, well. There's the Scarlet 282. Change settings. Almost done fixing things. As you can hear, I got the audio back, but not video visual, so yeah. You're trying to figure out how to get started as Infinity. Yeah, so is Nebula. I didn't want to enter filters. No. I want to edit my mixer. Okay. Mixer. Apparently she's a pain to buy. Yeah. Apparently the store that she sold on is really not friendly to people outside of its native country. Okay. Scarlet 282. Scarlet 282. Source settings. There we go. And then Scarlet 282 again. Monitor off. Okay. There. Now I can hear. You asked a person on Nebula server. They did give a waiver. Ooh. Yes. Nice. Think Stardust Infinity isn't that on Synth V now? Question mark? Or is that... Oh god. I can't... I think my screen just decided to take a shit on me. Hang on, folks. I can't see chat. Let me see. Am I still streaming? Can you all still hear me? Is the question. Can you all still hear me? I might have to open my chat manually. Can you all still hear me? Can you all still hear me? Hello, hello, hello. Awoo, awoo, awoo. Can you still hear me? Hello. Okay, can you see what's going on here on the Razor? Also, Synth V released a new male voice today without warning. That's Synth V's whole thing, apparently. So, if I wind up liking this game enough, it might wind up being my primary game on the channel, to be fair. So cute. Like how good Synth V has gotten in such a short time? Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Give me a moment. I'm gonna try something real quick. I'm gonna try to brute force my monitor back into a proper display. So hang on. Just a second. I'm aware I'm on a time limit. That's the right cable. Try to, because my computer screen just massively glitched the fuck out. Fuck a duck. Okay, this might be a shorter stream. I'll have to restart it at some point. We're gonna finish this quest, or try to. And then, once we finish the quest, we're going to We're harvesting parts. I was right to decrease the number of players because it obviously decreased the difficulty of the AI. Pokemon. Okay. Bait one. I just gotta slay all the ones that are left over there. Ooh, it looks like these are back. Accidentally drink a potion again, Jesus. Quest complete. Okay. So I'm gonna have to end the stream real quick and forcibly restart my computer, I think. But first, I'm gonna talk to. That's an exit for the expedition as well. Going to join just yet. Because I've got to reset my computer. So I will be. Hey, Karma! Hi! I will be ending stream for just a bit. I need to reset my computer because the screen glitched out on it. So give me a minute.